When you get greasy bro all to yourself in solo. Another one? Oh, this game. Oh, I don't get one. Oh my god. Hashtag go to Greasy Groove in solo. I don't care about the circle right now. Like, I actually don't care. See? Why I really should actually loot it instead of just looting the top. Why don't the storm? I actually don't care. I've got the whole of Greasy Groove to myself. Why would I care if I died? Come on, that'll get me up to like 70. Definitely taking that. I mean, why wouldn't I? Okay, storm's coming, last chest. Get whatever's in there, run. Oh my god, chest. I think got good enough loot. Got bandages, I'll be fine. It's not that far. I can hear it, yep. I'll be fine. Damn it, not where I want to be right now. Great. That's even further, all right. I'm gonna have to pop this. bad idea actually, because I'm just going back in the storm. Using them triangle stuff. He's using the pyramid stairs, that's it. Past Salty, then past the two houses, and I'll be there. Like that's a light, or is it? Nice, full set of bandages. I'll be good. I think. From greasy to all the way up there. Sugar. Why do I do this to myself? It's gonna be expecting me now. Just literally, I've been expecting you. How's that not the guy? What a no scope. The hell? Yes. Yes. G right here. Hold on a second. Q right there. So badly want to give him that, but break that down. Yo, Philip. Yeah, I was playing 2020 and I got everybody to take down the whole of Tilted Towers. Not the whole of it, but I got a screenshot. Just like two buildings. But they were big ones as well. And
quite private. Hang on to mine. Chain my controller, I told this one. So I always use my old controller now because like it's better.
This person, so I was knocked down and I was just like, I'm dead. This person just came in, built everywhere, got me.
Yeah, I'll leave my game.
He got me up. Wait.